Car flips over during a high-speed police pursuit at 56th and Whitby in Kingsessing. Behind the wheel of that car, a fugitive on the run. Tonight, Carolyn Kwa is under arrest. Chopper 3 over the scene earlier this afternoon. Kwa escaped custody in Upper Darby last month. The pursuit started at 15th and Market. Now, investigators say Kwa struck a U.S. Marshal with the vehicle as he attempted to arrest her. The Marshal was not seriously injured.